Today, we are here at the Henrico Sports and Events Center, and we're having the 2024 Regional Government Purchasing Expo, designed to bring all businesses together to meet with different localities so that we can share purchasing knowledge with our businesses. We're making sure that they have contacts, that they walk away with someone that they can connect with so that they ultimately will better understand the procurement process. Networking is vital to a growing business. And so your networking is not only with the different localities and how we've collaborated so that you get to know who the localities are, but it's also networking with other businesses. It's an opportunity to see how the collaboration works from one county to the next. And so as we meet businesses, if that business is offering a solution to something that we already have solved, I can say, hey, I've been in this for 20 years. I know someone over at Chesterfield County or the city of Richmond or Hanover County, and connect them. And what we call it, it's a warm introduction. We all just worked together and made sure that we were trying to address all of the needs of the small businesses, the large businesses, and in between, so that all of our businesses in the region and beyond would be successful and continue to grow and give back to our economy.